Training, boys, but that's nothing compared to the challenges that lie ahead.
And then no problem. We got the moves, eh, Jack? We'd love to stay and chat, Big Green, but we're itching to get on with our adventures.
Fine, fine. Adventure away, then. And while you're out adventuring, why don't you make yourself useful? My darn green eco-collectors are clogged up again. Head out to the far side of the beach and clear them out, why don't you? Follow the lamps. They'll take you right there. Now, all of you, get out of here!
Hey! them monsters patrolling the ocean took a bite out of me fishing rig. And now they're gobbling up me catch!
No matter what I try, I can't seem to catch a single fish in this river.
Woo! Maybe it's your breath.
You think you can do better? Try scooping up river fish with a tiny net. I'll give you a power cell if you can catch 200 pounds of them critters. And then I'll let you and Shrimp here use my speedboat to get to Misty Island.
You want to try the challenge? There are two types of good fish to catch. 1 pound fishies and 5 pound fishies. If you miss 20 pounds of good fish, then I'm gonna take me net back from you. There are poisonous eels in this river. Catch even a one of them boogers, and you'll poison the whole darn catch.
Here comes a big one.
A couple of landlubbers.
Here's the power cell I promised. And you can use my boat at the village dock whenever you like.
Thank you.
afford me the most inopportune moment. I was to set off on my journeys yesterday, but I seem to be a spot short on the old precursor orbs. I would have pledged my word that I had 90 of them, but I gather that your young friend, you know, the little, annoying, miserably ugly one, might have just pilfered them as a sort of a spot of fun. Anyway, would you be kind enough to loan your dear old uncle 90 precursor orbs so he can get underway? I would offer you a power cell in return. I see you two are back to make the trade. Good, good, jolly good. Hey, you have the precursor orbs that we agreed on? I hope you put this hard-earned power cell to good use. Cheerio, Totter, bye-bye.
Restored power to the village and guaranteed my re-election. And for that, my boy, you've earned a power cell. So, you want to make a contribution? Good. A sizable one, I hope. You! It is a sizable contribution. I just hope this power cell adequately represents my gratitude.
Thank you. hope the poor dear's okay. Here's a power cell for your valor. Take this little chick back to the village with me and work with the sage to take care of her.
Take this power cell. I won't need it now that I have my inspiration back.
Boy, you actually got those flea bags back into the pen. Now I can sleep in peace. Take this power cell for your trouble.
Great! You have the 20 cells needed to power my heat shield. Now be careful. The shield will only protect your Zoomer till it reaches 500 degrees, so try to keep her cool. Flying over open lava will definitely heat you up fast. Hit 500 degrees and it's over.
Over? Like burning molten metal over?
The fire cannon gets pretty hot, so keep a lookout for jumps to keep you off the hot ground. I've also released several blue cooling balloons you can use to drop the shield's temperature quickly. Oh, and when you get across, don't forget to activate the teleport gate in the Blue Sage's lab. Then we'll be able to teleport over and meet you. Good luck!